I used to drink so much that once somebody asked my mother, and they said, what is wrong with Youngblood? I said, why does he drink so much? And my mother said, well, once she and my father had taken me out for a car ride in 1946. And then you could go 20 minutes outside of the Bronx and you hit the boondocks. And they were driving along the highway, and all of a sudden here came this sign, and it said, drink Canada Dry. And she said, he saw it, has been trying to do it ever since.
If you don't know, that's a piece called A Time for Love, which was written by Johnny Mandel, who I share several things with. Somehow in the music business you share things with people, but Johnny Mandel was one of the first people to hire him was Dick Haymes, and John was, I think, 16 at the time. And he wrote arrangements for Haymes. And I later shared the distinction also as a young man of being hired by Dick, and I accompanied and conducted for him and also wrote arrangements. But John is a wonderful composer. I love to play that piece. The older I get, the lazier I get.
Thank you.